People typically, they only see the results. They only see the rewards. But they don't understand the preparation. They don't understand the time that you have put into your craft, what you had to do, the struggle, the fight. They miss all that. But it's there. It's all part of the journey. Every day, I put in the work. Ball handling, passing, shooting, footwork, in the weight room, conditioning. I knew I had to be sharp. 6:30 in the morning, every day before school started. 500 shots. I knew it was what I had to do. I wanted to play. I wanted to be great. I knew deep down inside that shooting was my way of getting on the floor. They asked me in that state championship game, how'd you do it? How'd you make those shots? I knew I was capable. I knew I was capable of making shots.
He came into the game and the fans were laughing at him. They thought the ball boy checked in.
His shorts were so big they looked like sweatpants.
He is generously listed at 5'2", but I think everyone's under the general consensus that he's maybe about 4'11". Greenview by 3, 11-8.
You asked me if I was ready. There's no doubt in my mind that I was ready. I knew what I've been through. I knew what I had to do to get to that point. I knew everything I fought for.
Then when he made the third one, I didn't want to say anything. I just wanted to, you know, allow this thing to play out.
It just looks like the Irish just want to pass it around the outside and look for it.
He didn't want anybody to say anything about his size because he felt he could go with anybody, no matter their size. He just do it a different way.
I knew nothing could shake me. Not my coach. Not the opposing team. Not the people in the stands smiling, laughing, pointing at me. I could hear it. I could see them. Still, I could see my opponents' faces, puzzled, like, what is this guy doing out here on the floor? Did I know I'd go 7 for 7? I had no idea. I knew I only had one opportunity when games come. I couldn't mess up. There was no room for mistakes. I put in the work. I was prepared. I remember being invited to the media room. I remember those editors. Those reporters, their faces, the shock, the awe. It was a miracle. It was a fluke. They couldn't believe it. But I could. It was an awesome performance. But I understood my journey. I understood my process. My career has been built off of preparation. High school, college. I'm a 9-year professional. If I wasn't prepared, I wouldn't be here. I have one question for you today. Are you prepared?